I don't cook very much.
Sure. I got you. New York, third wave feminist, college educated, single and pretending to be happy about it, overscheduled, undersexed. You buy any magazine that says healthy body image on the cover, and every 2 years you take up knitting for a week.
That is dead on.